Puerto Galera is an absolute world-class diving destination. It's been a protected marine sanctuary since the days of Marcos, the dictator, here in the Philippines. This was going to be the playground for the Manila elite. So they stopped the destructive fishing practices here over 30 years ago. Let's just have a look. Right now, we're here at Bad Lads, right on the main tourist pier in Puerto Galera, Puerto Galleons. Now, the diving starts right out front of us. You can dive right here, and there's a nice little reef right in front of us. This is actually full of sailboats. This is the yacht mooring. But then you get further out, there's a wreck here of a 50-foot motorboat that burnt and sank in 2002. You come over here, there's a giant clam seeding project. You got giant clams, you know, as big as this map, in 4 meters down to 15 meters of water. Over further this way, this goes from the shore to deep water very fast, almost right away. And this has been a shipyard since forever. I'll bet you going back to Chinese times, there's all kinds of wreckage on the bottom here that marine life is growing on. Then you go out the, what we call the Manila Channel here, and it's all beautiful. There's coral along both sides. Right out here is where my buddy Brian Holman found a Chinese junk, Ming Dynasty, in 15 meters of water. And you'll see some of that stuff in the museums. And then all through here is all beautiful coral and clouds of fish. You've got a sunken dry dock here. Coming down in here, you've got a steel freighter sank here. You get in here into Subang, there's at least 3 wrecks here. Again, just clouds of fish and corals. Another wreck here at Monkey Beach. You come all the way along here, the Escarcio it's called, and that's all beautiful coral, clouds of fish out here to the canyons, 30 meters deep, and some brilliant large fish, shark cave. And then this, on the ebb tide, when it's moving about a meter and a half of water on the ebb tide, is just an absolutely exhilarating drift. It gets you going about 6 or 7 knots, just fly along the bottom. And diving all through here till you come right back around to our newest resort, which is the beach house that we just acquired. So from both of our locations, we've got just access to all this beautiful diving.